I'm Tony Poulos from the TM Forum, and today I moderated a panel at ITU Telecom World 2013 here in Bangkok. It was ostensibly about the back to the future and what the back office needs to deliver to cope with the new digital age. And by that we mean how we're going to manage digital services, how we're going to deliver them, and how we're going to price for them. Very interesting panel. Lots of topical discussions came up. We talked about big data and the effects it would have on how we deliver new services to customers, how we profile them, and how we improve the customer experience as well. Overall, I think the highlight of it was the need for us to look at the business, the IT, and the network as one entity in future and stop this this attitude of having them all treated separately and working separately. So unison working with digital service providers, working with the industry as a whole, and opening up that digital forum is key to the back office being successful.